Hello guys, welcome back to our channel, Jorgia's Journey. I'm LaShawn, Jorgia's mom. Thank you guys so much for watching and subscribing to our channel. Thank you guys so much, all of our members, all of our new members and our old members. We really appreciate all of your support. Subscribing, please keep subscribing. Your support means the world to us, guys. Excuse me if I look tired because that's an understatement. I'm exhausted. It's been a pretty rough couple of days, guys, with Jorgia. She is doing good, guys. It's just a cough, but today was probably, once I got her home from school, the cough did subside a little bit. So she did rest good today and got a lot of treatments in and medication. So she's doing okay, guys. I'm going to keep doing what I do, but I'm tired. It's been a rough one. We're also getting our bathroom remodeled, actually for her. And it is covered through a program. Thank God I didn't have to come out of pocket for it. But it is to give her that walk-in shower where to make it easy for me to bathe her and wash her hair and things like that. So I am beyond blessed to be able to get this done through this program. That's going on right now, guys. So my house is just in a mess, and we got construction going on, and George is coughing, and nebulizer's running. So it's like, oh my God. So excuse me, guys, if I'm not really responding right away, and things are a little hectic and crazy right now. But I'm gonna share her day with you right now, and I hope you guys enjoy. We'll hopefully have a better day tomorrow. So let's get it. Let's go. Besides oatmeal, I have to make sure to take all of her medication up that she needs, antibiotics and all that good stuff. So the treatment today, so it's gonna be a long morning. And we're gonna be heading up to see how she's feeling. She rested good last night, which is great. So I'm gonna get her oatmeal going and get all of her medication together, and we're gonna head up and see the princess. So we will see you guys shortly. All right, bye guys. All right guys, I have the princess oatmeal and medication, and we are heading upstairs to get her going. Hopefully she's feeling a lot better, even more, but we're gonna see. All right. Okay. Here we go, guys. Long morning ahead of us. Gotta put this oatmeal down. All right. Here we go. Hey, good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Alright, unfortunately no device yet, guys. School is still working on it, but we'll be back to hear the princess try to get some words out of her. But alright, we'll see you guys shortly. Bye. Alright guys, what do you want? Really? You know we don't use one words. I need sentences. Can you tell mom what you want? No, in a sentence.
I'll be Oma. And,
please?
Please.
Okay. Good job. I'll take it. All right, good job. All right, guys, we're going to get her her oatmeal. And we'll be back.
Bye.
Bye, y'all. All right, guys, we are heading downstairs.
Mom?
What? Well, you can't get apple juice standing up here. Where we gotta go?
Where are we?
Huh?
Table.
Say, so let's.
Table.
Okay, I'll take that. Good job. Good job. And apple juice. Come on, let's go get our juice. All right, guys. We'll see you shortly.
Bye.
Bye, y'all. Princess is not playing this morning, y'all. She is coming. She coming, y'all. You is coming, huh? Oh, yeah. Okay, good job. She out. She gonna get her juice, y'all. Bye. Hey, guys. We got the princess over here doing her treatment. My mom is gonna go pack her lunch. Say good morning. Say good morning. Say good morning. No good morning. Okay, that's fine. See you guys later.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, y'all. All right, guys. The princess is all ready. Very simple hairstyle this morning. We're waiting on the bus. What are we waiting on? Waiting on the bus? On the bus? You thinking about it? All right, nasty medicines this morning. She hate medicines, y'all. But still a little bit of a cough, but she's doing okay. The doctor says she definitely can go to school. She's eating good and everything else is good. Just that nagging cough, but she's going to be okay. So we're waiting for the bus to come and we'll see her off. Can you say good morning?
Good morning.
Good job. All right, we'll see you off to the bus.
Bye.
Bye, guys. All right, guys, the bus is here. Princess is excited and ready to go. She will not let me keep her home. Okay, got it? All right. She loves school, y'all. All right, the bus is here. And we are off. All right, Mama, you gonna have a good day? I hope so. All right. Bye, Nene. Good morning. Up, 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 Mama. You got it, you got it. You got it. Up, up, up. There you go. Good job. Bye, Jorgia. Love you. All right, guys. We will see you when she returns. Bye, guys. Unfortunately, I got a call from the school that the princess is coughing. So I'm going to go pick her up. She was doing so well this morning. I thought she would be okay. But apparently not. So I'm going to get her home and hopefully get her feeling better. And we'll continue on this journey. So we'll see you guys in just a moment. Bye, guys.
How are you?
Hello.
Hi. Come on, Jorgia.
I love you.
Really? We love you.
Come on, Jorgia. Bye, guys.
Bye. All right, guys. We got the princess safely in the car, and we are heading home. You good? Good? All right. We're going to get her home and get her some medicine and let her relax today, and we'll see you guys hopefully later. You say bye?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Bye, guys. All right, guys, we got the princess back home, got her treatment going. We'll see how it goes. You good? Good. So, y'all, we got that going on. We got a bathroom remodel going on for the princess. It's a lot going on, huh, Jorgia? All right, guys. Bye. All right, guys. Unfortunately, along with all the madness in the house today, therapy was canceled. So, princess just got well-needed rest and lots of treatments. And now we are getting her up to get some more rest tonight, and hopefully she'll be feeling a little more better tomorrow. But I must say her cough sounded a little better once she got home. So thank you. Good job. So we are heading into her room to get her settled in for the night. All right. And we'll be back. Bye, y'all. I can't see you.
Good night,
Mom. Good night. Good night, baby girl. All right, let's get in there. Process is going down for the count, y'all. All right, thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye.